get it started. Let's get it started here. What's up, people? We are getting our stuff ready to go. I've got a workout mix that there's no way Ryan is going to enjoy, but as a quick, motivator for you to stay on, if you can hear our music, which I know you kind of can in the background, Spice Girls is on this one, as is Will I Am featuring Britney Spears, so that should be interesting. Morning, Morgan. Glad you made it back, okay? There he is, he's real. I haven't killed him yet. I'm kidding, that's not how that would go. You can't see it right now, but he's smiling because I'm funny. He's not smiling. What's up, Mandy? Woo, that's loud. How many of you have doing this with you? Is Harper still in? I'm excited to see her tonight. I don't know who I'll see tonight. Hopefully people will jump on our live Zoom classes if you're a center member. We'll wait, see if a few more people aren't gonna jump on. Yeah, sweet. It's Monday morning, Yancey, or Monday at noon, so Yancey should be on here. If Terry had her own Facebook, she would be on here, but she'd still have about 5 or 6 minutes to go. Tom should be here. Glad Harper's in. Who else is our noon crew? Well, of course, by Yancey, I mean Allie and Tom as well. Tony, he's not on Facebook, but he does know that these workouts get posted on YouTube, so hopefully he'll see this. Maybe Karen is on via Lauren. All right, we're going to go ahead and get warm. We'll go through the workout, and we'll get going. Aha. All right, on your feet, people, if you're not already. There's a person there.
Your feet, not on mine.
Well, you know. Let's get some line hops going, front to back. Whoever's feet you can find. Side to side. Socially distant feet. Get in, feet apart, side to side, inside balls of your foot, hands over and under. Arms are so uneven. This one gets, well, okay. Learning a whole lot about myself. And arm forward. Still bouncing side to side, inside balls of your foot. Rotate your arm forward, Adam Coble. Not just put it forward. Other arm, rotate it forward. Adam's got jokes.
That one of us does.
Yeah. And other arm back. And the other arm. Rotate the arm back. Good, Anton. We're going to do some pencil squats, so you're going to keep your feet together. As you squat down, the backs of your hands are just going to kind of brush the ground here. Make sure you're breathing starting now, controlling your breath through your nose, out through your mouth. What's up, Sandy? Sandy Lawrence is here in the house.
She's in her house.
In her house. In the online version of all of our houses together. And feet together, legs straight. Walk your hands out. Give me a little push up. And walk them back in. Just a little one, only one. Still breathing. It's important. Or so I'm told. 9 out of 10 doctors agree. What's that 10th doctor doing? All right, walk your hands out one more time. Get a good deep stretch, good deep lunge. Alternate legs on your own. Go ahead and drop that back knee. Pull your heel to your butt. down, switch legs. Put the back knee down, pull your heel to your butt. And both knees down, one arm behind your head, elbows together. And switch. All right, and time. Hydrate if you want. We're gonna go through these exercises. Or you can hydrate after we go through the exercises. Totally up to you. Does not matter to me, but you should stay hydrated. All right, here we go. We got a beast workout. It's 5 exercises. It's only 4 times through each one, 40, 20 times 4. So our first exercise is gonna be a sprawl and a star jump. We'll go through that in a second. A hard style plank. I stole these from Ryan. They're awesome and awful. Single leg lunge, plank walkouts, which will help if you've seen the ludicrous workout video I did. And then last one is gonna be push-ups, but there's also a frogger, so it'll be a little bit easier that way. All right, I'm gonna run through these for you guys to see. So, dun, dun, dun. We've got a sprawl. I'm gonna go hands down, feet back. If you're familiar with up-downs, you can just do an up-down, but if you're in our martial arts classes, you should drop those hips, come up onto your feet, hands and feet go out as you jump. I went way off screen. Whee, like star. So that's a sprawl and a star jump. We'll go to a hard style plank. On the hard style plank, I'm on my elbows. I'm keeping everything tense and tight the whole time. So I'm flexing my forearms, biceps, glutes, hamstrings, quads, everything that you can get, you should be shaking. Single leg lunge, you're gonna do a lunge, stay on one side the whole time. You can alternate each round, or you can do 2 in a row and then switch. Next one is a plank walkout. You're gonna hold a plank. You're gonna walk your hands out as far as you can without falling, and then walk your hands back in. And you'll keep repeating that. Last one, push-up and a frogger. Shoulders over my wrists, I hit my push-up, jump my feet up, kick them back. Push-up, jump them up, kick them back. You can also do this from your knees, here, and then jump, and back to my knees. So those are your exercises. We're gonna start in about 25 seconds. Grab a quick drink of water and get ready to go with the sprawl plus the star jump.
I need water. Why did I miss that?
I know you don't know. Need my own water. Setting a good example. 20 seconds on the clock. Whew. 10 seconds. Here we go, and let's get it. Nice work, you're halfway. Yeah, get a few more in, come on. 10. Almost there. Get another one in. And time. Woo. 10 seconds. Going in 5. Ready. Set. Let's work. Yeah. Halfway. Why am I yelling? Sorry guys, I can't help it. Time. Breathing a little bit. Halfway. He's not. Here we go. Ready, set, get it. You got this. Halfway. Stay with it. Time. One round to go. 40 more seconds, then you get a break. Woo. Going in five. Last round here. Let's work. Yeah. 20 seconds. Almost there. 10. Get a couple more in. Come on. Time. Woo. Yeah, I know, Mandy. Whew. The next one, you just get to sit still, though. Plank still. As Ryan says, you're horizontal. It's basically rest. Hard style planks are up next. Do you have anything to add do you have anything to add to how I described it?
Nope.
Okay.
Squeeze everything as hard as you can. Squeeze everything as hard as you can. Sweating.
They're gonna shut down. I know. They're gonna shut down our live feed if you try to kill me. It's just not worth it. Well, they'll catch it eventually.
That'll be the most viral thing we've ever done.
Whatever works. All right. Get ready. 10 seconds going up. Hard style planks. Squeeze everything. You should be shaking. Let me get that. Ready, set, let's go. Breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth, sucking your core into your spine. Halfway. Shoulder blades apart. Forearms, biceps, shoulders, glutes, hamstrings, quads, everything. Calves. Somehow.
Mouth.
3, 2, 1, and time. One down. Going in five. Ready, set, and get it. Halfway. You got this. 10 seconds. time. Two more. I am sweaty. This is my defense. Keep the coronavirus off me.
No, lower your head.
Five.
Look at that. Seriously.
It's just my shoulders are big. Let's go. Halfway. Ten seconds. Squeeze. Time. One more round. Five. Let's go. I need to be closer to the camera. This is definitely a hard style plank. Oh. Oh my God. Halfway. Oh God. Oh, 3, 2, 1, time. Oh. Oh. Hope you guys appreciate us giving you that partner exercise there. Take your minute. Look how big my head is now.
Yeah, it's about the size of mine now.
Your head is huge. And sharp. Guys, still making it? That round wasn't as bad as the first one, right? Mandy, Harper.
Sandy.
Sandy, you still making it? You guys need to have more lunch breaks in your life, especially at noon. No one's responding. I think I scared them off with that first exercise.
Yeah, well.
Mean it happens. All right, single leg lunges. You can switch halfway through, so you can do two rounds on one leg and then switch, or you can alternate as you go. It's not matter to me. It's your workout. You're worth it too. All right, if you're still in, 10 seconds on the clock, get ready. If you got scared away, now's your time to come back. Just saying.
No, you shouldn't have left.
Well, there's that too. But let's go. That's halfway. Stay with it. 3, 2, 1, and time. You can stay on that same leg or switch.
Who's joining us for classes tonight?
Yeah, let us know if you'll be here tonight. Going in 3. Let's work. I'm really excited about that. It's gonna be crazy, it's gonna be hard, it's gonna be uncomfortable for all of us trying to figure it out and get it going and make it work. It's gonna be awesome.
If you should, you could see our workspace behind the camera right now. It's insane. We have lights and mics and cords and multiple laptops and projectors and all kinds of mess.
Go big or go home, and we're all sick of being home, so we're going big. Other leg these next two rounds, unless you were alternating, then keep it up. Going in three. Not to mention the copious amounts of boxes being used to hold things up. It's a good thing we have a gym. One more round here. All right, last 40 seconds on this exercise. Ready, set, let's get it. Down. Ten seconds. Keep going. Keep stepping. Time. Two exercises left. Plank walkouts and push-ups with Froggers. Yeah, buddy. Get your water. Let us know if you're still here. Let us know if you're joining us tonight for classes, if you remember.
If you're not a member and you want to join us for classes, we'll release that next week. Let us work through bugs.
Yes.
We're having to learn a whole lot of new things.
Being a student all over again. White belt in technology.
Completely not my jam.
We're figuring it out for you guys. All right, who's ready? Woo! I don't think y'all are there, but I'm still ready. I'm still psyched. I'm still pumped. Oh well. Maybe it's delayed. Oh, there they are. I know, I'm sorry. Like we said.
We were just talking about.
White belt at technology. Morgan's getting it. Mandy says
Sandy's
it's getting better.
Making it and shaking it.
Woo! Harper is going to try to be online tonight if we can get the Zoom to work. Yeah, so best ways to make tonight go smoothly is to download Zoom beforehand and to log into that Fit to Fight Republic page. You should have gotten a link in your email. Click around, get familiar with how it all looks and works so that tonight goes as smoothly as we can get it.
Ernest, if you did not get an email, send an email to amber@fittofight.com and
I'll
make sure you get you.
Yep, for sure. Thanks, Sandy.
Don't
look
email me, it won't be
too.
Any good.
Yeah, that
was forwarded
not
to her.
It's true. Bypass the middleman, please. Straight to me. All right, here we go. 10 seconds on the clock. Plank walkouts are next. I imagine Tanja's here too if E is here. So, hey, Tanja. Get ready.
You spilled your water?
Let's go. It's not me, it's the threading.
Yeah.
That's not a child's excuse at all.
No, but it really, like, none of my water bottles. Halfway. 10 seconds. Time. Yeah. Go as far as you can. If you can't go out very far, that's fine. Try to hold it for a few seconds when you're out there as far as you can. Houston's still here. All right. Thanks, E. Dave Hutchinson was on the non-Republic page. Let's go. Yeah, apparently when you cross-post, all the comments don't come to one place. I love people being able to access it quick, but if you're not on the Fit to Fight Republic page commenting it, we can't see it, and I go back to it later to check them all out. So if you want to hate on us in person, click through to the Fit to Fight Republic page. Almost there. Time. Halfway. Going in five. All right, let's get it. My knees are weak, my palms are sweaty. My knees aren't really weak, it's a song. My palms are sweaty, that's where it came from. Stay with it. Toes are sweaty.
I'm just gonna say, you're more Vanilla Ice than M&M.
I know. 3, 2, 1, and time. One more of these, then your last exercise.
As I said.
I don't know how to dance, so I don't know what I'm doing. I do know how to make a fool of myself. Education. Entertainment. Entertainment. Well, let's go, last one. Or education, entertainment.
I think we should both just stick to educating.
Can't help it. I'm so funny. I have to share it with the world. Almost there.
Too much sharing is why we're all in quarantine right now.
3, 2, 1, and time. That's fair. Get your water, Vanilla Ice.
You know it's two. And that's not a Milli Vanilli line. I mean, it is, but.
They were way ahead of their time. TikTok is basically being Milli Vanilli right now. So. I'm not offended. We got one more exercise. I am super stoked, and I know Ryan is super stoked. Push-ups with Froggers. All right, it's only 160 seconds of push-ups. But it's only 4 minutes of work, including the rests. I don't know what sounds better. None of it sounds
good.
None
of that. You suck at this. That was terrible.
I know.
We just lost a third of our people.
All right, people, let's do it. 10 seconds on the clock. Push-up, then a Frogger. Hit your knees if you have to. You can slow down, but you can't stop. We got this. Ready, set, let's do it. Breathe. Halfway. Almost there. Time. Whew. Yes. Huh. Okay. New spot for my hands, new sweat spot. Going in five. Ready. Let's work. Halfway. Woo! Yeah! Ha! 10 seconds. Time. 2 more rounds. Yeah. 80 seconds to work and we're done. Oh, what he's doing. Let's get it. Over halfway. You got this. Slow down, don't stop. 10 seconds. Almost there. Get a couple more in. Woo! Time. 1 more round. Brian hates this. But he's still here, and it's not for me, it's for you.
It is definitely not for her.
Last one, let's get it. 40 seconds and we're done. Woo, pushing through the end, 20 seconds. Almost there. Yeah, 10 seconds. Get a couple more in. Woo! Time.
Turn that noise off.
Yeah. How's everyone feeling? Sweet sound of being done. Way to grind, you too, Ian Tanja. Woo! And Harper and Mandy.
Houston.
Dave. Sandy. Morgan. Hopefully you didn't do a lot of that, Morgan.
She modified.
For sure. Mandy, you might be dead. Someone go check on her. Harper. You need to help your mom. For real.
Cool down.
Let's do it. All right. You should feel like a beast, Sandy. Oh, Yancey's here. They were watching on another page. Sweet.
All good. As long as you're here, we don't care.
Yeah, as long as you're here. We're just going to keep yelling at you anyway, though. All right. Lay back. Pull your toes back to your shin so your heels come off the ground. Controlling your breathing through your nose, out through your mouth. Relax out of that. Drive your heels down. Lift your hips up. And relax out of that. Walk your heels in towards your fingertips. Hips up. Drive your knees forward.
Sandy's shirt matches mine.
Aww.
Good job, Sandy.
Cute.
I like it when you do it. I hate it when Amber does it.
I think we're adorable when we twin.
It's like my least favorite thing.
I could twin every day if I just brought my whole closet to the gym. And relax out of that, flip over. Go into a straight body hold.
We're the opposite of Heartbreak Ridge. I'm showing my age and Amber's not gonna get this reference at all.
Forward on your toes, back on your heels, have no clue what you just said.
I don't want her matching my shirt when I show up.
And hips back, heels to the ground, head down.
If you haven't seen Heartbreak Ridge, you probably have plenty of time. I'm sure it's on one of the streaming services. It's a great Clint Eastwood flick.
And back forward, knees down. Squeeze your shoulder blades together, arch your back, extend them apart. On your belly, hands underneath your shoulders, push yourself up. We're going to do a couple levels of this. Stretch back and we'll be good to go. No problem, Houston. It'll be here for you. Oh, off to work at 2. Do recording of this. And come on down, hands by ridge cage up on the tops of your feet. And knees down, stretch it back. All right, people, we are done. Tomorrow at noon, you'll have Hope for more Fight Flex work. Plan is to have her at noon for Tuesday and Thursday. So, yeah, matching with Ryan, feeling like a beast. Night or tomorrow, awesome, yeah. And just again to reiterate, whether you don't have Facebook or not, or whether there's another platform more convenient, I do drop these live videos onto our YouTube page, usually the same day, but give me like a 24-hour window if you don't mind. So you can find them anytime if you don't want to start scrolling through things and we did something and you're like, oh, that live workout they did was really cool and you want to find it, you can search for it on Facebook or it's also on our Fit to Fight Republic YouTube page.
If you're a member of one of our centers, Fit to Fight Charlotte or Gastonia, remember we start live online tonight. If you did not get a link, check your email first. Make sure you check your spam box if you don't see it. If you didn't get it, email Amber, amber@fittofight.com, and she'll get it to you. Keep in mind, this is a first run for us, okay? So if there's some glitches, bear with us. We're learning all new things the past few days. Not just software, but hardware too.
Yeah.
We've had to buy a lot of new equipment to get this done. So
yeah. It's gonna be awesome though. Super excited. Bear with us. Check your email. Let me know. Doing everything I can to get everybody up and running before we go live. So do your part. Help me to help you.
That.
Thanks, all right, everybody. Guys. Thanks.